Hello everyone! Our lesson for today is about comparing and ordering integers. Background information for learners. What are integers? How do we compare integers? Is negative 0.3 an integer? How about negative 1/2? When is the number considered integer? For our objectives, number 1, define and illustrate an integer. Number 2, compare or arrange integers. Number 3, demonstrate positivity in doing the assigned task for better output. So, para magkaroon tayo ng maliwanag na representation ng mga integers, mas maganda na ilagay natin ito sa number line. Kapag papunta tayo sa right, yun ay nakaayos ng ascending order. Ibig sabihin, mula mababa, papunta sa mataas na value. Ibig sabihin, mababa ang value ng negative 7 at mataas naman ang value ng positive 7. Now, vice versa naman, arrange in descending order. Pag sinabing descending or mula malaki ang value, papunta sa maliit na value, mula 7 papunta sa negative 7. Now, as the number goes further to the left, eto yon, the number becomes smaller and smaller. And as it goes to the right, the numbers become bigger. Okay, susubukan natin mag-arrange ngayon o mag-compare ng integers. Ang given natin ay negative 6, 0, and positive 5. So, let us now talk about the composition of integers, okay? First, during your elementary years, you studied about the counting numbers. Those are the numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and so on and so forth. Now, opposite of those counting numbers are exactly the same distance from 0, but on the opposite sides of the number line. And what do I mean by that? For example, if it is a negative 3, it is also 3 units left of 0. So if this is positive 3, I will have the same distance as this. So how far is that? Is also negative 3. So opposite sila. So isang positive, isang negative 3 is equal distances. So therefore, we can say that 3 and negative 3 are opposites. Also, we can have positive 5 and the opposite of that is negative 5. Negative 12 has an opposite of positive 12. Positive 28 has an opposite of negative 28. And negative 109, the opposite of that is positive 109. I have important things to remember for you when comparing and arranging integers. Ito yung mga dapat hindi natin kinakalimutan. These are our key points, okay? So first, negative 1 is the biggest negative integer. Ano yung ibig sabihin niyan? Kung kukumpara natin yung negative 1, nakakita ka na negative 1 versus negative 100. So dahil negative yan, iisipin mo lang yung utang. Sino yung mas mayaman, no? Yung tao ba na utang na lang ay piso o yung tao na utang niya lang ay 100, no? So syempre mas mayaman yung kaunti yung utang. Kaya nga sinasabi dito that negative 1 is the biggest negative integer. So baka kasi maliit lang kayo sa number na malaki, pero actually maliit yung value nito. Ito yung may pinakamalaking value, yung negative 1. And also here, that positive 1 is the smallest positive integer. Siyempre, nandun naman siya sa kabilang side, kaya siya yung may pinaka-smallest value. As the number goes to the right, nagiging palaki ng palaki yung value niya sa number line, di ba? And also, 0 is not a positive nor a negative. Ibig sabihin, wala siyang sign. No? Yung 0, hindi mo sasabihin negative 0 o positive 0. Basta, 0 is a neutral number, no? Wala siyang sign. So, neutral siya. Wala siyang pinapaligan, walang sinusuportahan. Yan, mga ganyan. And also, negative numbers are smaller than 0. Kung i-compare naman natin, a negative number, for example, negative 7 versus a 0, mas maliit, no? No? Negative numbers are smaller than 0 or any positive number. Pag i-compare natin yung negative 2 versus a positive number na 1, mas maliit lagi yung negative. Okay? So, pag negative naman versus 0, lagi naman mas maliit ang negative versus 0. And another one, any number to the right of another number is the bigger number. So, what do I mean by that? So, any number to the right of another number is bigger number. So, for example, kung ito yung number line, di ba? We know that this is the positive number. For example, 0, tas dito, negative 3, no? So, laging kapag nagko-compare tayo, yung number sa right, no? Ito yung number sa right, siya yung laging bigger yung value. Siya yung may mas malaking value. So, if you are going to compare a negative 3 versus a positive 7, then we will have to write this symbol. That negative 3 is less than positive 7. And also, any number to the left of another number is a smaller number. So, lagi nga dyan. Kunyari, negative 20 to, nasa number line yan, versus a positive 1. So, sabi niya, any number to the left. So, dahil ito siya, negative 20, pag nasa number line siya, di ba, ito yung positive 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and so on and so forth. Lalagyan ako ng ellipsis. This is the 0. At dito naman ay negative 1, negative 2. Negative 20 ay nandito. So, dito, negative 20 is the smaller number. So, if I'm gonna write negative 20 here and positive 1 here, I'm gonna write negative 20 is less than 1. Even if I write 1 here and then is greater than negative 20. So, I hope you are getting this correctly para mas matuto kayo, no? About comparing and ordering integers. So, I have here more examples. So, for you to easily visualize, I encourage you to draw a number line or even sa isip nyo lang, pwede kayong mag-visualize, no? Always na nandito yung 0, nandito yung positive, and always nandito yung negative. But since they are both negative numbers, so I will have here negative 1, negative 2, negative 3 dito, syempre, negative 4, negative 5, negative 7. And we say dun sa slide natin kanina, no, earlier, that yung nasa left, siya yung mas maliit yung value, left. So, dahil maliit yung value nung nasa left, nandito yung tulis ng, yan, ng symbol. At eto naman bibig ng symbol, eto yung mas malaki yung value, negative 3. And also, if you are going to compare a 0 versus a negative number, try to visualize or draw using a number line. Siyempre, 0 nandito, positive dito, tapos, negative dito, negative 1, negative 2, negative 3, negative 4, hanggang negative 12. At sabi natin, basta left, basta nasa left, siya yung mas maliit. So, nandito naman yung bibig ngayon. Ito ngayon yung pinakatulis ng symbol. At kung sa ano yung mas malaking value, nandito naman, nakatapat naman siya sa 0. So, yun. Ganun lang siya kadali. Siyempre, a positive versus a negative, alam na natin na mas malaki yung positive. Kaya, ang symbol na gagamitin natin ay, ayan. So, how do we read this one? We say that this one, 4 is greater than negative 4. Pag dito, 0 is greater than negative 12. Pag dito naman, negative 7 is less than, no? Less than negative 3. Kasi yung iba nalilito kung paano basahin. So, yan. Ganyan lang kasi kadali. Okay. So, I want you to arrange the numbers negative 23, negative 32, negative 30, negative 31, 0, negative 5, negative 18, and negative 41 in ascending order. You have 15 seconds timer to do that. And the answer is this: negative 41, negative 32, negative 31, negative 23, 18, negative 18, negative 13, negative 5, and 0. So negative 5 is nearest to 0, right? So hence, the ascending order arrangement will be this. And negative 41 is the smallest number, and 0 is the biggest number. This time around, I want you to arrange the following integers in descending order. I will give you 15 seconds to do this. Okay, time's up. So I hope that this is your answer. So I've drawn here a number line. Allow me to write the zero even if it's not here, just for you to have a better view of the position of the positive and the negative integers. And one by one, we will be placing the numbers: negative 9, negative 15, positive 7, negative 75 over here on the far left, and negative 43 here, positive 34, positive 43, negative 57 over here, and what else? Positive 75 over here. So the first integer on the right of 0 is 7, while the first number to the left is a negative 9. So the answer will be, if it is in descending order, then the answer will be 75, 43, 34, 7, negative 9, negative 15, negative 43, negative 57, and 75. So, if it is descending, ibig sabihin decreasing, mula malaki ang value hanggang maliit na value. Okay, I hope you got this right. For your activity 1, I want you to write the title, comparing integers, on your notebook. Also mention your name and your section, and also the time, no? The time and the date that you answered this activity. I want you to write on your notebook. So I will give you 5 minutes to answer this. 5 minutes. Your timer starts now. Answer only, pwede na yan. 5 minutes. For your assignment, I want you to arrange the following integers in ascending order. So please also write this on your notebook. Indicate the time, the date, your section, and your name on the upper right corner of your notebook.